And it comes, though, as a new study finds that ULM has contributed $566 million to Northeast Louisiana's economy over the last budget year. Also finds that ULM and its students support one out of every 18 jobs in Northeast Louisiana.